Now I'm hitting reply. I'm going to simply type testing. Let's see if something comes back. Let's wait. Wait another minute. Okay, it was bouncing. It would be bounced back by now. So let's hear, let's do refresh. Nope, it has not bounced back. Now let me go to another email address. Go to my spam folder just for the heck of it. Oh man. Internet stopped working. Okay. Let's close that. Let's go to my spam folder. See if it came in. Nope. Nope. Okay. Now let's go to my other email address. And let's see if we can email this one here. You know what? I don't even want to go through Yahoo. Let's go through my MSN account. Totally unrelated. Yes. And let's compose new. Okay, see, I have it here. Let me write another one. Let's see if this comes back. Just give it a couple, 2 minutes. Let's go to my junk folder. It's not there. Ah, maybe it's here. Yep, and there you have it. Oh my God. Oh my God. He's telling the truth. See, guys? It's undeliverable. Look at that. Undeliverable from another address. He's telling the truth. It is permission based. OMG. Now, let's just, what is this testing download? What the heck is this? Open. Yes, I do want to open this, but there's nothing to open. It says it's an attachment. Let's see what this is. Nope. Yes, I want to close it. And this is it. Yep, it didn't go through with another. Now let's go back to my other account. Make sure it hasn't come back. Let's go back to the Yahoo account. Back to my mail. Not this mail. Let's go to this mail. Nope. Didn't bounce back, guys. And then, let me go here. Nope. Has not bounced back. It's permission-based, guys. All I can say is wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. The end.